Good day, I'm Elani Caballo, 46 years old, a butcher and the owner of Bishop Nongayan for 3 years in Davao City, Philippines. Now I'm going to show you the three different parts of pork carcass. These are the shoulder, the middle, and the hump. Before that, I'm going to show you how to sharpen my boning knife with a honing steel. Now let's proceed to primal cut. show you the parts of the core thrust. The first is the shoulder plus inonotes, shoulder ribs, shoulder blade, and the front leg. And the second part is the middle part, the spare ribs, pork belly, skin on both legs, pork tenderloin, back ribs, pork loin, skin on both legs. And the last part is the ham leg, skin on both legs, pelvic bone, the femur bone, and the hind.